guys, happy Valentine's Day. Hope you guys got to spend some time with people you love today.
僕はずっとそばにいて、自分の気持ちに気づいてしまった。
Anyway, since you guys already saw the title, feel free to jump to any time step you like. And here I'm just gonna rewind and share what I've been doing in the past 2 weeks. Good morning. It's 5 a.m. in London now, and I'm waiting for the final interview with CEO while fixing some urgent bugs for another project. For people who are new here, I'm Grace, a software engineer who got laid off last year and had quite a tough time looking for jobs in Singapore as a foreigner. So I received another 2 rejections from another 2 referrals. And the other company that I had 2 rounds of interview with, they just ghosted me for another 4 weeks or something. I'm currently in UK to visit friends and help with friends conference because I have too much time. Yeah, I was kind of supporting the origami session here. The network here is very speedy. Anyway, since I'm too free, I figured out maybe I should just go travel and do whatever I want before I got a job. And no, I'm not rich. I'm just buying the cheapest flight, which requires me to fly for 42 hours.
Hello.
And parasite in friend's hotel and house for free.
I'm not sure how to eat this egg. I was like,
The conference was quite interesting. I also found a lot of interactive products that inspired me for app ideas as well.
So it's a storybook.
It's a storybook, but they also have topics like science, history.
This product is really interesting, and I swear I know where Black Sea is, but I don't know why I just put it somewhere else. And this one is definitely my favorite.
This one really looks like the Armstrong.
なんだよおい。ネオアームストロングサイクロンジェットアームストロング砲じゃねえか。完成度高えなおい。
And I sat down and updated my code here because I got an urgent request at Singapore time almost midnight from my clients with all these protesters.
Save our children!
It's literally like protesting everywhere. There's one. There's another 2. Oh my gosh! It's Uber!
Then of course we visit Tesco.
Mine, Tesco chocolates.
How many chocolates are you going to get?
Maybe 20 pounds worth.
So long. What is this Tango? What is this? Sublime Coke. This is awesome. This is amazing. This is so good. Can we bring 20 bottles back?
Then we planned to visit Edinburgh Castle the other day. And it's closed.
Will it open tomorrow?
So we walked to the museum nearby.
Ooh!
Prep!
I can't! Do not press!
Anyway, luckily the castle finally opened on my last day in UK. And we got to see this. Had Indian curry as my last meal in UK, getting huge amount of iron blue as souvenirs to bring home. And say goodbye to Scotland and Scottish accent.
Oh my gosh. This is so good.
Then I was too bored during my transit hours, so I started exploring Vision OS. And there's a very busy Singaporean or Malaysian, I don't know, I cannot tell from the accent, but the person just standing next to me and calling non-stop.
Cool, then I will make a call for the team. Now for this one, I think it's easier. Not because they hate seeing black people having some fun, yeah, but never mind all that, we're taking off to the Afro future, not coming back.
Famimado in Taiwan.
So this is a convenience store in MRT station, and I'm so hungry, so just grab something. And no, I do not like meals on the plane.
Yeah, chicken. What is this?
I didn't know they have noodles.
This one looks so premium. It's also very premium.
What is this? Spy Family.
Then I found a metro table tennis space on my way home.
This is so cool! You have a table tennis space in the MRT station.
Hello.
Walking home. Then the first few days at home, I just binged on Hell's Kitchen because it's so good. Well, playing Power World, I know why, but this game is so addictive. After I finished all four seasons in 2 days, I feel like I was too unproductive, so I started coding a bit.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is kind of like my very first iOS project in my entire life. As you can see, we're still using pods here. I don't know what's going on here. Let's see how bad it is. 2020 January. Alright, iOS 9. Oh my gosh, is there a typo here? Yeah, a lot of commented. Those things shouldn't be in production code. I don't know what I was doing. Let's see how I organize it. We have a data source. Okay, this is a mess. What is this? Controllers. Yeah, by the time I didn't know view model, presenters, Viper, those kind of architectures was What is this? This is so bad. Look at this file. This is so long. One force unwrapped. I don't like it. All these raw strings.
Can you see that? Yes, chef. That is raw.
Definitely won't hire myself with this code. Oh, I use delegate a lot. Okay. Oh my gosh, my did select rows is really long. Ooh, this a big no-no. What is this? Stack view? I feel like there's a lot of redundant part. I can just create a shared components here. What did I create for? Scene delegate is empty. Why? I see. Yeah, I think Scene Delegate is after hours 13. Oh yeah, so it's just released, gonna? I don't think I know how to do Scene Delegate yet. I know dependency injection here. I'm not sure if I know it, but I put it here. This thing should be a generic function and then just passing a type. Why did I have it three times? Do we have any tests here? Nana! What is this? Data mod? I'm not even using this! Wait, did I? Oh, I see. I wanted to create it, but I didn't know how to do it. That's why it's here. Yeah, guys, you know, my first code 5 years ago. Yep. Hey, autofocus? Yeah, let's try to run the app and see if it works. Alright, let's start refactoring. Okay, yeah, so I kind of cleaned up a little bit. I created a new project. In this project, we have different targets here with the core framework and other UI frameworks here. The reason I separated into different targets is because I wanted to use it in other UI frameworks as well, such as Vision OS or UIKit or Swift UI or even AppKit. But now I just use UIKit because it was the one I was using in my previous project. Then go back to JLPT Quiz, which is our core framework. Here I set up quiz features with a proper like a flow manager here, so it'll be easier to manage the states. I also wrote test here. As you can see, we have flow manager test, and I think we have a mapper test with integration test here as well. So that's for the core part. Then for UIKit, I set up the coordinators tabs. I think I use the same structure for features, just have one UI helpers for those composers or shared buttons. Because in my previous project, I basically hardcode everything. What else? Well, yeah, we use view model instead. This one doesn't have combine yet, but I think we'll add it very soon. View controller looks like this now. So session looks like this. You can choose it. So let's see if we run the app. Okay, so let's say I choose to have 10 questions. Let's start, and I will generate 10 questions here. And you scored 6 out of 10, something like that. Okay, then just close it. So that's what we have so far. And we probably will continue the go to details and maybe other tabs.
Then we went to see other relatives and elders at the countryside. And yes, I had to prepare lucky money for kids, even I'm jobless. And the entire Chinese New Year is just eating non-stop. Yeah, I believe most people can relate to this. I also got a lot of questions, such as, when are you getting married? How much money can you make?
Why are you still having no job?
Because when I need a job done, I get someone with a job to do that job!
Then I celebrated New Year with some fireworks and more Power World. By the way, the other day I saw this post on Reddit, so I thought maybe I can write a full stack application later this week. So cute, my pal slave, Fihi.
Holy crap! Wait, what? Seriously? What? Wait! Auto focus?
After confirming my offer with the company and make sure it's not another scam, I immediately started looking for tickets to fly back. And later that day, we went to stock up on noodles and snacks.
It's quite a lot. Which one should I get?
Wow. And I even found a 7-Eleven vending machine here. Okay, so now I'm just gonna pack my stuff for tomorrow while editing this video. And thank you for watching the video. Comment down below to let me know what you would like to see next. And see you in the next video.